I work out of my dreams, things that I might be going through, but I twist it to where it's something bright and beautiful. That's kind of life. Drug, it's been my crutch, my therapist. I don't think I could ever live a life that wasn't creative.